But that's impossible.
That's the trajectory we need to get the Apollo back from the moon. Once the computers get back up again. Check the math.
You're no janitor.
That's what I've been telling you.
Who are you people, really?
That part you won't believe, and we don't have time to explain. It's just a couple hours before those astronauts run out of oxygen and die up there.
Here, take a look at this.
What in God's name is all of that?
That is a computer virus. Works just like a real one. Good news is we can stop it, save Apollo 11.
How?
Well, I just need access to the mainframe, but you know the hardware much better than I do.
We need to take this to Gene.
No, I don't think that would be a very good idea.
But he's the flight director. He needs to know about this.
And how do you think he'll react to hearing this from a janitor?
Probably about the same as me.
Look, we know that this is crazy. But you tell us, what are they saying in Mission Control?
That they've never seen anything like this, and they can't fix it.
Well, he can. And trust me, you have no idea how much Buzz Aldrin and Neil Armstrong mean to him.
They mean a lot to me, too.
Well, I can get him home. I just need your help.